Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for Abominable Snowman in the Market. Uh-oh, look. There's an abominable snowman in the supermarket. That's right. And the housewives have not made his acquaintance before. Here are all the housewives objecting to the store manager. They say, why don't you get that snow thing right out of this store? Abominable snowman in the market. Well, that's right, you heard me right, gang. And the housewives, they all remark, it looks like a dirty marshmallow with fangs. Well, abominable snowman in the market, down by the peas and carrot. Abominable snowman in the market, he just arrived from Tibet yesterday. Well, abominable snowman in the market, oh, abominable snowman in the market, oh. Well, there's a abominable snowman in the market, and he's down by the peas and carrot. Abominable snowman in the market, and the housewives don't treat him so fine. There's a abominable snowman in the market, and the women don't treat him so fine. You know, they're fresh, they're rude, they stole his place in the checkout line. Well, there's a abominable snowman in the market, oh, abominable snowman in the market, oh, we gotta talk to the abominable snowman, man. But we gotta say something that he could understand. Well, there's abominable snowman in the market, down by the peas and carrot. Abominable snowman in the market, he just arrived by plane yesterday. Well, there's abominable snowman in the market, and the women don't treat him so fine. But I like the snowman, and I'm gonna save his place in the line. Abominable snowman in the market, oh, 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 oh. Abominable snowman in the supermarket.